Hello guys, si Keshan Velasa ulit ito at welcome sa episode 118 ng Laro Tayo ng Wildermyth. So, dalawang achievement na lang talaga yung nahabol ko, yung makatapos tayo ng isang generic campaign tsaka isang generic legacy campaign. So, start natin. So, story. Okay. Ayoko mag 5 chapters, masyadong matagal eh. 3 lang. 3 chapters, a relatively short campaign with just 3 chapters. Promote one legacy hero if you win. Only procedural events, no overarching villain story. Isa lang ang pwede i-promote. O sige, ito na lang. Ito na lang, 5. Pag 5. 2? 2 lang. Dito. Sige, 5 na lang. Para at least dalawa maipopromote ko. So, sige. Walang masyadong kwento. So, go. Adventurer. Difficulty. Okay. Main enemy. Pipili ako this time. Kasi yung... Dahil 5 chapters tayo ngayon, so... Gorgon muna kasi nga medyo sobrang iksi nung ano eh nung campaign ni Ulstrix eh. So sige siya, Gorgon sa lang. Ayoko mag-carving stone. never again. Mga mods ko. So go. Kailan guys, kagawa muna ako ng character, so... Cut! Hello guys, nandito na ako ulit. So, ito na yung... So far, itong pangatlong character, random muna kasi may plano ako dyan eh. So, ito muna. Itong dalawang to, itong dalawang characters ko na to, ano sila eh? Real life, magkapatid sila eh. Basahin naman natin yung auto-generated history nitong game. Hindi ako nag-create ito guys. Random yan. Warren was part of a nasty shipwreck as a boy. From the ruin, he carried only vague memories, an ember-lit home across the sea. Parents and brothers he would never know. He would often contemplate stars. It was because they were most untouchable. Though he tended to be uncertain what was right or good, he never slowed or stopped fighting. In action, he felt paves the road by which evil rides. So, ganda yung ano niya, kwento niya. So ito isa, si Giovanni. History niya. Ito, ano rin to, auto-generated. His mother raised Giovanni under the blanket of her grief, and he grew up knowing that death could come at any moment. He could turn joy to bitterness in the passing of day. He attached himself to an old wealthy leopardess for a time until the woman caught onto his game. He longed to return the world to the way it was in Tales of the Golden Past. So far, sila muna. Itong third character, random muna kasi kailangan malaman ko muna kung... kung kanino siya magiging may in love sa dalawa eh. Hindi pwedeng ano, pangalanan kagad eh. Mahirap na eh. Mapamasira yung realism eh. So, bago natin start yung campaign. Teka, lagay akong timer. Ngayon lang. Ano lang guys. Ngayon lang. Okay, dito natin start yung timer kasi nga gumawa ko ng character eh. So, okay, start the campaign. So, auto-generated to, hindi natin alam yung kwento for now. What danger demands? Hunched Lizard woke to the red song of chaos. Voices bent by fear and rage. Panic, pain, flames. Is this all real? Who would attack a peaceful village? That thing. The disfigured beast bellows and gurgles, and canters about, leaving destruction wherever its hooves fell. I fall. I know you won't maybe understand this, but we're getting our calling. We're calling now. Grab your weapon, Warren. My weapon? So, anong magandang weapon? Well, having reach is good. I'm not monster hugger. Pitchfork. Here, the obvious pick. Pickaxe. I'm pretty sure we'll all be hungry afterwards. So, frying pan. Sige, pickaxe na lang muna. So good. First encounter. All heroes plus one armor and ward. Okay. Lang. Parang retelling lang nung ano ah. Nung start ng ano ni campaign ni ano ni Ulstrix, Age of Ulstrix. Okay, so nandito siya. Wait ka na lang muna. Teka, bakit? Bakit archer din siya? Bakit pareho silang archer? Ba yan, teka. Hunter dapat yung isa. Anong nangyari doon? Anyway, sige. Ikaw, archer ka eh. Ay. Siya dapat yung archer. Ano ba yan? Pukpukin mo lang. Bakit mali? Dapat archer ka, hindi ka warrior eh. Ano ba yan? Anong nangyari dito? Mali yung ano ng game. Dapat warrior siya eh. Okay, so archer siya. Ano? Si Warren naging ano? Warrior. So, yung mga usual setup ko. So, teka. Atong muna, sige, broad swipe. Ba't naging hunter to? Dapat maging ano siya, rogue muna. Ayun, ano ba yun? Nagkapalit? Ano ba yun? Atong muna, elementalist. Block. So yan, warrior ka eh. Yan, ayos yung gear. Kala ko mali eh. Battle ends. They did what danger demanded. Giovanni, Mela, and Warren are left standing. Pansamantala, ano muna yan? Di ko alam kung kanino siya magkaka-relationship eh. The fires don't swallow the town. They're fought down to cinders and buried. The folks of Hunch Lizard will have a trying time salvaging whole ruined lanes, squeezing people under crowded roofs. They'll manage much better than they expect, though. Mela and I agree. We're not going to let that be. Right thing now is to keep giving chase. Keep using the skills we're noticing we have. Everything seems a lot more tenuous than it did yesterday. Yeah. The Gorgons that attacked their homes had mostly moved on by the time any defenses was roused. It means they can easily return, them or others, perhaps more, and fiercer, and with a deadlier will. Let's go be who we have to be, right? Okay, so to. Every company of heroes is called by at least one name. A name spoken or spelled in tradition and handed along of ever after. These heroes will be known as Bats Music, the Rivals of the Wild Griffin, the Snakes of the Hand. Meron akong pangalan para sa kanila eh. I can't depend. These are the stories of I can't depend. Ano yan eh? Actually, meron kasi silang band. Meron silang musical band eh. So, pangalan ng band nila yan, yung I can't depend. So, key for more hostile sites. Locate Madudern Found. Eh, pero meron tayo ditong ano eh. Meron tayo ditong recruit opportunity eh. So, mag-recruit muna tayo. Kailangan ko pa ng isang female character. Randomize. Okay. For now, pwede na muna yan. Decisive goofball. Snarky goofball. Kailangan ko female. Female. Greedy coward. Wag, pangit naman. Snarky intellectual. Ayan, pwede yan. Gagawin ko rin siyang ano. Gagawin ko rin siyang second ano natin. Second na mystic. You're back. I saw you leave a while ago. Indeed, but the omens have been thick between the trees lately. It seemed wise to return to Hunch Lizard and seek additional hands. Are you interested? There was a book on Gorgons in the archives that I love, so I probably know more about them than anyone else in Hunch Lizard. How did I not know that? It doesn't come up much. Until, well, anyway, at the very least, I could be useful in that capacity. So you're in? I am. What sorts of skills do you need the most? Kailangan ko na additional na mystic. So dalawa na kayong mystic ngayon. Okay, prepare muna natin yung gear niya. Mystic din siya. Ganun din strategy natin. Usual build. Okay, ignite muna para medyo maiba. Yung isa ano eh. Anda sige, kunin ko na lang elementalist para sabay sila. Para sabay kayo. Medyo similar builds. So dito muna tayo ngayon. Go. Folkworm Birches has been revealed. So, may enemy anong strength? Ah, teka, binabasa ko anong strength? 3, okay. 4 din. Go. Kaya yan. Okay, an event. A tight fit. Teka. Titignan ko na yung outcome, kung ano yung maganda. As usual, ganun na strategy ko ito. Teka. Browser. Balik tayo dito. Pipiliin ko na yung outcome na maganda kagad. breakthrough outcome. Begin combat with insight, double the stun chance for all party members. Failure, the hero begins combat with 3 armor, negative 3 armor. You all go, I'll find an easier way. The battle begins with insight, double the stun chance for all party members, but the hero doesn't show up until the third turn. Let's stick with hero, we can go back around. Begins with exhaustion. All swift actions are single actions for the duration of combat. Really, look at those stones. The battle begins with fortitude. All party members gain plus 1 temporary hit point and insight. Double the stun chance for all but... Ito. Itong outcome number 4 or... 4 or 2. So, yung options natin, 4 or 2. So, balik tayo sa game. A ridge of limestone wraps the edge of lizard nail green. Find a way in from this direction, and you'd have high ground. You'd have surprise. I don't know. Looks impassable. That sure sounds like a challenge. After a few dead ends and false hopes, finally a promising channel in the stone stretches out in the right direction. Told you. So steps make steady progress. The stones lean in close, peering over each other's shoulders. Probably won't crash in on our heads. Is Warren coming? Kinda tight here. Not all of us are made of wet noodles and silk. Some of us have got right warrior shoulders. Hey, perfect! Here we are. Couldn't ask for a better spot to emerge. Just one last squeeze, and it's a straight shot to lizard nail ring. I could ask for a slightly better spot to emerge. Maybe one that was a little bigger. Bikasha. Oof. You need anything? This hasn't happened before, just so you know. So tatlo lang options ko dito, push through. You'll go, I'll find an easier way. Let's stick with Warren. We can go back around. Wala yung fourth option. Oh, ito na lang. You all go. I'll find an easier way. Go on ahead. I'll meet you there. You sure? Worst case, I'll wander the entire world and come up around the other side. Anyway, tatlo naman sila eh. So far, sige, okay. As Warren's sense of direction, we'll make enough noise once this party gets started. Make ourselves easy to find. I think I should have tried to blast him out. Crumbly old cliff cave like this, not worth the risk. All heroes stand chance double. Tatlo lang. Isang raccoon, tapos dalawang row. Oh, nice fire spirit. Kailan ko yan? Sino ba sa kanila merong... Ano sa'yo? Ikaw na kumuha. Kailangan mo yan eh. Kailangan natin yung fire wand. Ay, fire staff. Asan na? Saan na tayo? Makita kung nasaan. Okay, partial cover naman eh. Andun yung talo. Ano ba yan? Teka, ikaw. ikaw na. Wala ka nga lang matatamaan din eh. Lapit na lang lahat. Crap. Takbo ko ng takbo, teka lang. Hindi abot eh. Dali. May nakaharang kasi ito iba eh. Kaya ka muna. Ito na lang muna. Tanggalin mo muna yung dalawang ano. Hindi mo talaga maabot. Hindi mo talaga maabot kahit ang gawin niya. Abot mo? Hindi rin eh. Ito magiging pasaway dyan eh. Sayang. Ito ka muna. Okay, nice. Okay, kompleto na yung party pero medyo bugbog tayo. Teka lang. Nakalimutan kong gumawa ng save file nga pala. Yan na naman. Kaya, burin ko yung mga starting save file. Yan o. Yung mga auto saves. Yan ang dumisgrasya naman sa campaign natin eh. Kailangan mong kunin yun eh. Okay. Fire stuff. Okay. Asan si Warren? Ang layo mo. Paano ko makakabal dito? Teka. Ang layo mo eh. Teka. Ito muna ng dalang nandito. Teka. Kailangan mo muna ang matras. Dali, So good. Abay lang, tulang naman eh. Ang problema yung unang tatlo natin. Ikaw naman ah. Na hindi mo abot dyan sa la. Sa malaya. Okay, nice. Nag-survive tayo for this fight. Ayun. Yun ang hinihintay ko eh. Kasi kailangan malaman ko kung kanino sila magli-link up eh. Okay, pwede ko na siya i-rename. Okay. Naging rival? Paano naging rival siya? Ano ba yan? Dodge. Dodge sa'yo. Ikaw yung warrior eh. Save muna natin. Relationships. Okay. Edit ko muna siya guys ha. Dali lang. Okay guys. Ito na, nabigyan ko na siya ng bagong name. So, Charmin. Actually ano siya eh. Actual wife ni ano yan eh. Ni Giovanni in real life eh. So, yun muna hinintay ko. Kailangan maging ano muna. So, ito pwede, yung isa pwede ko na i-rename din eh. Pero wag na muna. Kailangan ko muna ma-confirm na magiging ma-attract siya kay Warren. Para sigurado. Okay. Hanap muna tayo ng ano. Hanap tayo ng item. Tsaka recovery na rin yan. Medyo nabugbog eh. Okay, ano nakuha natin item? Tatlong heartwood. Tapos ano pa? Strap of faith. Health. Sa kanya ulit kasi siya yung warrior eh. Siya pa susugudin natin. 3 more hostile sites. Ito, hostile site to sobra. Go. Ano strength? 4, okay lang. Full recovered naman eh. Save ko lang muna, dali lang para sigurado. Event to. Peripheral views. Teka, check ko lang. Pipili natin yung mga magagandang outcome palagi. No one should suffer what these creatures can do. Start the battle as normal. Try to focus. You're making the rest of us skittish now. Start the battle as normal. Failure. Start the battle with nausea. So, ano lang. Normal lang. So, balik kayo sa game ulit. Pili natin yung magandang option. So, teka. Everyone stay close. The trick cell could be anywhere. If you start feeling weird or seedy, fall back and let us know. I wonder what treasures these ruins might hold. What was that? What was what? I thought I saw something. I guess it was nothing. Maybe, maybe not. Trixel the light in mind games. Stay vigilant. That I will. Meron talaga siya nararamdaman. I keep seeing something. Shapes. Just on the edge of my view. You've almost got me wanting to run for the hills, Charmaine. You alright? I need to focus and stop jumping at every falling pebble. Yeah, I'm okay. It's just I hate the idea that these creatures can get into our heads. It's just such an invasion. I don't want to be alone with my thoughts sometimes, but they're my thoughts. Okay, ito na yung option na yun. He who throws caution to the wind may get blown over by the storm. Charmaine, try to focus. You're making the rest of us skittish now. So ito yung option na to. It's wise to be alert and concerned, but don't let fear creep into your heart, Charmaine. Okay, ah. Okay, apat. Okay, as usual, warrior ang una. Andun lang. Teka, wala magagawa eh. Guardian ka na lang. Splinter Blast para dalawa sila. Abot mo ba? Ito na lang muna. Nice. Ikaw. Lapit ka konti. Okay. Meron ka naman ano? Ano yan? Shackle tsaka Splinter Blast. Okay, Splinter Blast ulit. Tanggal isa. Sayang! Teka. Ikaw na muna. Okay, wala. Guardian na lang muna. Ikaw, sige, dapat magtabi kayong dalawa para mag-initiate ng relationship. Ikaw, dito ka lang muna. Okay, ayun, ayun na, teka. Ano to? Garb? Maabot mo kaya? Hindi, hindi mo maabot eh. Hintay ka na lang muna dyan. Ciao. At least nakikita mo, sige. Black pa, sayang. Guardian, ikaw, tatabi ka niya. Ayan, gawa kayo ng ano, wall. Wala na eh. Okay, taga. Taga muna. Fifty-five lang, sayang to cover pa. Bone lands. Guardian. Clear. Hey, go. ito na lang. Buti na lang. Blinded ka eh. May lapit. Tapos na. Nice. Ano yan? Ano? Gray bark. Tama-tama. Nice. Armor kagad. Shield. Tama-tama. Sa'yo. In our wake. Someday, people will move back to Glamper Treasury. Trixel husks will fall apart and their fog will blow far away. Children will find homes for spirits here. Young men will build barns alongside their sweethearts. And at the end, the oldest will die peacefully in their beds the way it should be. You seem quite keen on it all. Thinking of staying? It's too late for me. Adventure's been steered into my blood. The best we can do is keep moving and hope to leave peace in our wake. O nga naman. Tamang ano yan? Tamang pananaw. So, teka. Check ko lang time natin. Teka. Dadagdag ako ng at least 2 minutes. Dahil nga doon sa ginawa kong ano kanina. So, Pixel. May card na rin sila. So, find an item ulit tayo dito. Paraan din yun para makapag-recover. Isang hardwood tsaka isang fabric. Feather steel pauldrons. Speed. Speed sa yon. Next, 2 more areas pa. So, ito. Ito muna. Tapos yung may infestation. Okay, ano yan? At Town Market. While scouting Herder World, what's that? A Town Market at Hunch Lizard? Let's go. We can trade in the resources we don't need. Ayun lang pala eh. Ilan yung room natin? 6. Okay. Wala pa tayong spell thread. Gawa tayo ng ano. Heartwoods and spell thread. Eh, wala pa tayong spell thread eh. Yan na lang muna. Okay. Next ito naman. Dahil nga may infestation na eh. Okay. Hindi na lang muna ako. Mas kailangan ko yung ano eh, mas kailangan ko yung legacy points para sa ano eh, characters ko eh. So, 5. Pwede ko magtanggal. Ito, pigilan ko itong dalawang to. Lang din naman kaya yan. The Maker. Tingnan natin kung anong magandang option dito. I didn't think this is where I'd end up either. Start the battle with no buffs or debuffs. Actually, I have an idea for those skills. Start the assault with temporary defense penalty. Wag na. Ito na lang. With no buffs and debuffs na lang. Yung unang option. This looks like a good place to camp for the night. Are you okay, Warren? Huh? Oh yeah, sorry, was lost in thought. Look like some dark ones. Well, I guess I just never expected that this would be my life. Did I ever tell you that I used to work as a stonecutter? Working with something so heavy and brittle, you had to learn what shapes they liked, how much weight they would take. It felt good crafting things. But these days, my pursuits are decidedly more grim. Ayun na. Wag na tong option na to. Actually, I have an idea for those skills. I didn't think this is where I'd end up either. Ayoko na ng debuff. Mahirap na eh. I thought I'd be a scholar, stitch together lost histories, travel the world looking for artifacts. But when the call came, I answered same as you. Oh, sana magka-developan kayo para meron na akong ano. Ready ko na siya i-rename if ever. Maybe we can return to those easy times one day. Apat na ano. Dalawang Rager, isang Raccoon, tsaka isang Roe. Okay. Let's do this. Save muna. Hindi ako nagsisave masyado. Pasaway eh. No? Tanggalin ko muna to. Okay. Wala naman tayo kalaban sa field of view natin. So, yung unang warrior natin, papunta natin sa harap. Go. Arka muna, Win. Actually, i-rename kita pagka nagkaroon ako ng pagkakataon eh. Tapos kayong dalawa naman. Dito. Bakit? Ikaw muna. Open door. Crap. Paano may broad swipe? Paano may... Within range. Okay, so tama. Sa'yo na yung dalawang yan. Okay, hindi masyado effective pero pwede na rin. Flare. Yun lang pwede mong makuha eh, no? Lapit ka konti. Dis ka sana kung abot mo. Hindi niya abot, pasaway, sayang. Hindi abot, sayang. Never mind, sige. 6185, go. At least nabawasan kahit konti. Ikaw. I ikaw, i-plant mo sila. Pangat yung banat natin, isa pa lang eh. Bad trip, wala ka rin aabutan doon, pasaway. Mente. Pangat yung isang laban ah. Crap, bugbog ka agad. Ano ba yan? Teka lang. Yung talaga abot, pasaway ka. At least abot mo, sige. Kaso dodged, pasaway. Eight lang eh. Okay, this blinded yung isang yun, pasaway. Problema dyan eh. 90% nga pero di pa deaths. Alert ka na lang muna. Wala na. Okay na lang. Pwede, di pwede, di pwede ganyan. We don't allow that. Excuse me guys, ano lang. Kailangan madispatcha natin yung unang batch bago tayo pumunta sa ibang lugar. So, teka. Tatamaan. Kaya pala. Okay, never mind. Atras ka na lang muna. Kailangan sila palapitin natin. Sayang. Sayang. Teka muna, bone lance. Kaya umipa kayo ng pwesa, teka. Pero tapusin natin itong encounter na ito. Teka. Mali. Dali lang guys. Tapusin na natin itong encounter na ito. Hindi mabot, sayang. One lang eh. Oh, mali. Ano ba yan? Masama yung pansan ito ah. Teka. Last one. Tapusin lang natin itong encounter na ito guys. Ano ba? Dali. Sabi ko ano eh. Sabi ko ano mo yung i-fire leash mo eh. Ano ba yun? Ano ba yan? Masa, isa na lang eh. Yan na lang eh. Ano ba yung ano bang kalokohan niyan? Ano ba? Kalukuhan to ah. Ayan. Isa lang natin yan guys. Teka. Kahit doable yan eh. Dali lang. Nagiging pasaway lang yung game. Pasamantala eh. Dali. Teka. Una kita. Ikaw muna. Isa na lang. Teka. Ito na lang pasaway na to. Teka. Ikaw, mas mahaba hit points mo eh. So, teka. Hindi mo talaga abot pasaway. Defensive muna tayo. Hintayin natin siya lumapit sa atin. Saway ka. Hindi lumapit. Nasa malayo. Hindi abot. Dapat naman siguro ng apoy mo, no? Hindi pa rin. So, why? Abot eh, pasaway eh. Okay, teka. Pasaway ito ah. Pasaway. Ka nga. Pasaway. Saway, pinahirapan pa eh, mamatay rin naman pala. At least level up. Huwag naman yung broad swipe, teka. Kailangan ko pala din. Ito muna vigilance. Dodge. Meron ka na yan eh. So, basa natin dito sa dalawa. Kayo muna. Masaway. Okay. End naman natin. End na muna natin guys. Next episode na natin tuloy. So, isa pa. 15. Kaya saan wala sa signing off, guys. Next episode nila ulit.